Alright guys, we're now on our way downstairs to see an entrance video actually, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I really want to see if the candles are still on or not. I hopefully they are still on. But that was actually so crazy to see that actually, in my opinion, guys. What would you do if you saw... There's some people here. It's not the cops. I hope it's not the cops here. Holy shit. Alright, the only way in was literally through the freaking window. But anyways, it's a boy, Jeffrey, Roman Jeffrey as well. I'm back on the crazy ass adventure. I'm now back for the second time to a very scary small mansion that we did first at night time, and now we're back at daytime. Actually, it's actually evening right now. It's around 7 PM in the evening, guys. So, but I'm actually curious what they're all gonna find right now. Because mostly of the times when we exploring a place and we go back a few days or weeks later, some things are gone, destroyed, or you know, stuff like that. But yo, I want you to smash a big ass like. This place is haunted because he saw some crazy things here right now, guys. Previous time at night time, and something actually touched him, right? And yeah, smash the like, guys. Make sure to subscribe if you love creepy haunted abandoned places. And enough talk right now. Let's get straight to the video. Floor, we can clearly see that someone is here or someone came here to clean it up a little bit. But yeah, it's actually so weird. It's such a short time that people come here to clean it up. Probably it were family from the owners that lived here. Alright guys, I just put a new battery into my camera because my first battery was actually dying, and he actually died as well. So, but now I have a fully charged battery now, so you can see everything now of this creepy abandoned small mansion, aka big ass house. But I remember this place here, filled with old books. Actually a very nice, beautiful place here actually, so look at the glass on the ground, guys. Look at this, looks amazing. And if people came here to destroy it or doing some vandalism, it's actually weird that they then broke glasses actually, so, but gladfully, they didn't destroy it, so yeah. There are actually so many random stuff here, guys. They're so sick. I'm wondering what the heck it is. Okay, what the hell is this? Old papers. Very nice stuff. Here's some more books from National Geographic, volcanoes, National Geographic from Mars, Esther Life, and the Ancient Ice. A very old book, I guess. Many books from National Geographic. What the hell, man? What is this? Okay, that's our picture. Whoa. Look, some old cassettes back in the days. Please fans, let me know in the comments below if you saw something in the background or you heard something in the background, because this place is haunted. We confirmed it's haunted, guys, because previous time you will see it in the video. I put that video in the description below, so definitely check it out by yourself. It was actually a very scary night there. But it was more crazier than today actually, because everything was in good shape. It just like the owners left it for one day, guys. That is crazy. But I'm actually happy that I'm back for now to this scary ass place. Look at this. I showed you that previous time as well, but it still creeps me out actually. Also, let me know in the comments below if you see things that are different or in another way or something, you know. But look at all the books here, that's crazy. Here's probably a fan from books, I guess. because they're actually laying a lot of books here on the ground. Actually, everywhere. Alright guys, I actually don't know what the heck is in front of me, because I see some various lights there. Holy shit guys, those candles are actually on. No. Yo, what the hell? Guys, there's literally on. Oh my gosh, that freaking thing in the middle is actually scary as hell as well. What the hell, man? Look at this, how freaking scary this is actually. Alright. Hey Rodney, do you see that? Where the heck is he, by the way? Hey Rodney! Where the heck is he right now? He is gone, what the hell? Yo, where are you, man? There are actually some freak candles on with a scary ass demonic sort of thing in the middle right now. Oh, I heard him from there. Yo, you saw that? You saw OJ Yoru. He was there in the library room?
Huh?
He was in the library room, the office?
No.
Because there are actually two candles on with a freaky demonic thing in the middle right now, legit. It's on, man. It's on. Come, I'm gonna show you too.
Yeah, you did it.
No, I did not. Because I don't have a lighting with me. I swear, man, that those freaking things are on now. With a sort of demonic shit in the middle. Check this. Check this, how freaking scary this is actually. See?
What the hell is this?
Oh, that you did it?
No, I haven't been here.
Guys, it is actually screws the hell out of me right now. Holy freaking hell.
Maybe someone has it?
Maybe someone has upstairs, yeah.
You better be careful.
Yeah, I got my knife with me, so... You never know who the heck is he, guys. You heard it?
No.
Is it such a... Holy shit, you heard something. Someone yelling when it's from outside. You heard it? Holy shit, my hands are shaking right now. I guess someone is outside, man. He was just yelling. I don't know if I caught the camera, but if you do, let me know in the comments below, guys. I swear someone is actually outside yelling at us. Or is it like, hey, very loud, no? That's very scary, man, and I've got my knife with me, like always. Holy shit. I don't see anyone, man. There's no one outside, I guess. Alright guys, I have now my freaking knife with me right now, because I don't know who the heck is upstairs. You gonna join with me if something happened?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're now gonna check out first floor. Hopefully no one is there right now, man. Shit, I've got a freaking knife prepared. There's so messy right now. Holy shit. Holy. You don't see anyone? Oh, it smells like perfume here, legit.
Yeah.
Smells like it was just fresh.
It smells perfume everywhere.
What? It smells perfume I like. It smells bad. Look at the freaking bathroom, fams. What the hell? Oh, just some closets. My heart is actually beating right now because after so many scans on, guys, with the freaking demonic thing in the middle, it's actually scary. But we have one more floor left, so maybe he is actually on the last floor of this house. That floor here. Look at the clothes, it's actually legit like someone cleaned up right now here. And what is that? Hey, that's money legit. The old francs. This is actually the morning before it was euro, guys, in Belgium.
Belgische franc.
Many clothes here. I have always my knife with me, even him. Got his knife always be with him right now. I'm gonna check out Rashford, okay? The freaking knife, because I'm afraid I don't trust. Maybe someone's literally here now. That's not a little last for guys. I don't see anyone right now. Hello? Is someone here? Maybe you're alone, but... Or maybe it's literally freaking that haunted and crazy. Holy shit. Holy shit, that freaking thing is scared out of me right now for the second time. I remember the first time I was here, I scared actually a lot of that freaking jacket as well. And now again. But I don't see anyone here, so. It's old cigars. Yo, no one is upstairs, man. No one is here, no one. Where are you here? Oh, there you are. I didn't saw anyone.
Maybe some people were here before us and they left the candle out.
Or maybe it's just seriously haunted.
Or dead.
Alright. Look at the bathroom, guys. Parfum. Some medicines here. Guys. Look at the freaking old ship. That's nice, I love it. But that's a giant ass cigar there in the front of me. Crazy. But it's so cool that you actually found some old money again. What is this? Euro shake. It's actually from Jean. Oh, first steps here, huh? But I guess it's where they go. But anyways, guys, please let me know in the comments below what you think about this place. We're now here for the second time and now, guys. It's so crazy here right now, legit. Especially after we saw those candles on. Oh, I freaking thought I saw something in my camera behind me, legit. I'm actually not that comfortable here. I actually gonna be very happy that we can leave this place legit. Because I have a very bad feeling here right now. And because of Rodrigo was actually attacked previous time by a freaking ghost or something. It's weird. Previous time was better here. See, there was actually a doll there, so, but I don't know if I did it, if I showed you guys that doll. Let me know in the comments below if I showed you that doll or not, I can't remember anymore. Also, let me know in the comments below if you saw things that I then saw previous time, or now during exploring this, you know. I would really appreciate it. And if you want to support my channel a little bit, feel free to purchase some of my merch. Or donate something small to my PayPal. All this thing a little bit helps me a lot. For some new equipment, you know. Stuff like that. You ready to go to the main floor?
Yeah, I'm first gonna do some cinematics here.
Alright, enjoy, man. This house has literally some crazy ass vibes here now, man. Shit. Come with me.
Did you see the papers from 1955?
No, where are they?
Yeah.
By the cigars?
Yeah.
Oh, I did saw that, so... It's crazy, right? Yeah. Very old. Those freaking papers actually from the 50s, guys. So you can imagine how freaking old it is.
Those papers were easy to wipe your ass. First read it and then wipe your ass with it.
He actually needs to shit very hard for now.
Yeah. It's not my fault. We're exploring all day and we don't have to play.
Yeah, that's true actually. That's actually a negative thing about urban exploring. We don't have a WC to shit. If I had a shit, we cannot say, oh yeah, we're gonna go to the WC, I'm gonna shit. No, that's not that easy. Or you can shit on bushes like back in the days.
Like last week.
Alright guys, we're now on our way to downstairs to see and enter Shida actually, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I really want to see if the candles are still on or not. I hopefully they are still on. But that is actually so crazy to see that actually, in my opinion, guys. What would you do if you saw...
Wat? Alsjeblieft.
Wat heb je
toen?
Fotografie.
Fotografie.
Urbex fotografie.
Ja. Goed. Ik ga mijn wapen wegsteken. Wat heb je toen hier? Je hoort ons toch?
Foto's, waarom? Foto's.
Heb je hoort ons toch? Waarom komt je niet naar beneden toe?
Alsjeblieft. Maar ja. Wij dachten dat gewoon ook dezelfde zijn.
Alright guys, we're now literally on the public street from that abandoned house actually, but we actually got caught by the cops. The people we heard from inside were actually freaky cops, so we actually got arrested. This exploration goes actually very wrong. Anyways, the police let us go. They had a gun on us, so yeah, if you want to see the guys, check out his video. I didn't coach it, sadly, but you can see it on his video. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, smash a big ass like. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you love urban explorations. I really appreciate you guys, the big support. So yeah, it's your boy Jeffrey. From Jeff Day's World, I'm going to see you guys in another epic, crazy-ass adventure. And show to him. Peace. Okay, bye.